Honorable Sri M. Thambadurai Ji.
In Lok Sabha Chamber.
Sabha, please.
First, I congratulate you, sir, on behalf of my party as electing you as a Deputy Chairman of the Rajya Sabha for second term.
Thank you, sir.
This is the, I know very limited time he has given to me. Even though I am elected to Rajya Sabha, still I am in Lok Sabha Chamber only. That is the situation now. But my demand is, through you to the minister, to conduct air services to many places in India, especially particularly my area, that is Hosur, that is Tamil Nadu. Tamil Nadu government has given consent to operate the Udan service to the Hosur. But I met many times a former civil aviation minister requesting him to make arrangements to see that this air service, Udan services, can be done to the Hosur. Hosur is an industrial town and developing one near Bangalore. Therefore, this is very essential. We have to see that Udan service can be operated there, because we are having a beautiful airport. Even though it is under private firm, the private firms come forward to offer the services to the aviation sector. Because our minister said in his introduction, Udan service is going on well in India, because revenue is generated in many ways, aircraft. Aircraft safety is more important. I am appreciating that he has brought the bill for amendment. At the same time, it is an opportunity for me to put a demand through you to the Honorable Minister, whatever the Tamil Nadu government I asked and also accepted, to give the facilities to operate this Udan service to Hosur Airport. That effort has to be taken by the Union government and the minister, and to see that Udan service will be operated to Hosur. That is my demand, sir. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you, sir.